about Borders bookstores being in financial trouble, I never in a million years thought that my local Borders would just vanish. 6 weeks later, big going out of business sale, and then they were just gone. And now the whole fucking chain is gone. So regardless of what your reading habits are, one book you absolutely have to read if you're down with video games is Phoenix, The Fall and Rise of Video Games by Leonard Herman. This is the most awesome book ever. He details the history of video gaming from interviews, magazines, books, just a ton of different sources, and he just puts it together in such a really fascinating way. If you only read one book, and you'd never find this at a Borders anyway, so, you know, the fact that they're closed doesn't mean fucking shit, because you can't get this there. You have to get it from his website, which is RelentaPress.com. Maybe it's Relenta.com. I don't really know. I'll have to go look that up. I should know that. It would have made more sense for me to have looked it up and know that before I started getting in front of the camera and spouting off about dumb bullshit, huh? So you're saying to yourself, well, Pete, I don't give a fuck about history. Why would I want to read a book about video game history? I'm right there with you. I, too, do not give a fuck about history. It's not entirely true, but when I was in school, I could give a shit about George Washington, studying the presidents, all these things. It just didn't seem very relevant to me. But the nice thing about video game history is the history of video games is really within most of our lifetimes. It's something that I grew up with. Bought my first 2600 as a teenager, and then watched video gaming just progress up to this delightful thing. And when you finish with Phoenix, actually, Leonard Herman has published another great book, and it's called The ABC to the VCS. Again, self-published, won't find it in bookstores, but it basically details every single 2600 game out there. And he is an avid collector, and he pretty much has them all. Read a fucking book!